Poultry is Alabama's largest agricultural industry, with an economic impact of more than $15 billion. This accounts for over 86,000 jobs and more than 65% of the state's agricultural commodity sales. It also makes Alabama the second largest poultry-producing state in the country. The poultry industry of our state is built on the innovation and entrepreneurial spirits of true pioneers. The future of this industry will require more leaders like them. That is why Auburn University has developed the Charles C. Miller Jr. Poultry Research and Education Center. This 30-acre farm north of Auburn's main campus is designed as an innovation hub and training center for students and poultry industry professionals. Through its first phases of construction, the Miller Center included a nutrition center, a testing and modeling facility, and nutrition and poultry management research facilities. These buildings represent about 40% of the Miller Center's total development. Other planned facilities include a hatchery, a processing plant, a research and teaching lab, and more. These facilities will also include an administrative and education building, which will house classrooms, a visitor center, and a state-of-the-art installation to honor our Alabama poultry pioneers. This digital installation will offer an interactive experience, highlighting our industry's historic moments, celebrated leaders, and members of the Alabama Poultry Hall of Fame. The Miller Center is already making a profound impact on Alabama poultry, thanks to the generosity of many donors. Help us grow this impact. With your support, the Miller Center will be fully developed to train and equip new innovators and new leaders who will carry our industry forward. Our heritage is vital to our industry and to our state. We believe it is also vital to our future.